Therefore, I repeat, evacuate City 17 at once, if not sooner. I cannot state this without enough undue emphasis. On a lighter note, if you are already in one of our designated safe zones, I feel obliged to point out that a more fortunate side effect of the reactor's destruction is the complete removal of the Combine's reproductive suppression field. Previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from forming. This is no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation. Which is to say, in layman's terms, you should give serious consideration to doing your part for the revival of the species. We must make the most of the time we have, as it is by no means certain how much time we have secured ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion, as they certainly shall. Since this is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there is much ground to cover. And in fact, I hope to institute a series of useful bulletins in the days ahead. However, for now, we will have to content ourselves with some relatively meager exposition. The destabilization of the City 17 reactor has had repercussions that were not entirely unexpected, although we hardly dared speak this hope ahead of time. The destructive pulse forced a damper on the entire network of linked Citadel reactors. Thus, for the time being, I believe that all Combine portals have failed completely, as well as all communications systems based on that technology. In short, the Combine are completely cut off. Combine forces currently stationed on Earth are now isolated units, stranded. However, this is most likely a temporary state of affairs, as we once learned to our even the relatively tiny fracture at Black Mesa gave our enemies an opening which they were able to force ever wider as they poured through in greater and greater numbers. In addition to the completely xenotheric species, there are many modified post-human allies still remaining on Earth who will be doing their utmost to re-establish lines of communication and supply with the larger forces. Even so, there is greater reason for hope now than at any time in the past decade. We have made, in secret, several technological advances which we will do our best to deploy in advance of the Combine's return. We continue.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Dog, I think I found something. what you're doing and help me over here. Oh my God! Gordon! I was so worried.
Hey, the gravity gun. Give it to him, dog.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here.
Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is brain falling. Huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours. No one cares if we found you. Come on!
Interference. Hey, dog, give me a hand with this. Okay. Little to the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it. But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare.
Izzy.
Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are unimaginable.
Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
could... Alex, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad!
Okay, Alex, okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Yeah. Don't worry. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of the bridge. Whoa. What a drop. After you, Gordon. all right?
Oh my god. You scared the hell out of me. Now stay with us and help us find a way over. I cannot believe we're trying to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy. Dog, that's not too helpful. There has to be a way to get across. But how? What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you... I think Dog needs a few bolts tightened. Exactly, is this supposed to help us? Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious. Are you? Well, Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math. I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
Get in the passenger side, Gordon.
Okay, Dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on. Whoa. Phew. Whew.
Good throw, Dog.
Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa! Hold on!
Way down to the core. I wish we had a map.
Whoa.
It's that stalker. He's holding it from the other side. We don't have time to look for another way around. How are we gonna get through here? Roller mines. They could help us get out of here. Can you find where those roller mines are going? I've got an idea. Set the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it.
Bring that over here and I'll get you.
There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take out the stalker. Okay. We can get through now. Go. Through that?
Thank you.
those things. Maybe this console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an older cord.
The host body must be jumping. I can't possibly. Oh, all right,
let me see
if that's what it takes. Just hurry, I'm behind you.
Thinking.
Trying to blow the reactor. But why?
see if we can find a way through the control room. The elevator's down in the core entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level. These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing. Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help. Hurry back.
Detected.
The containment system's back in place. It won't last forever, but at least we've bought a little time. While you were in there, I did some poking around in the control data. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. This is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short. We may have been spotted.
She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Something tells me they don't want us reading their mail. This lift will take us to a train platform. If we can hitch a ride, it should take us straight out of the city. Hey, the gravity gun's back to normal. Well, it was nice while it lasted. Coast is clear. This is our train. Let's get in. Come on, let's get in.
I don't
don't know what's in this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it.
You know, all things considered, we're not...
Oh, no. It's a stalker car. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. You don't remember who you were. All right. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. Oh my God. Brace yourself. Up a sec. I gotta catch my breath. Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface. Blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door.
Hey, an air duct!
I've heard stories about you and air ducts. Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his office, you and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest without using a key.
Thank you. found a gun.
Ant-Lion's here? The Combine's defense field must have collapsed. Makes sense if it was powered by the Citadel. I can get a better shot if you knock them over.
Zombie. That's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it? Okay.
Crap! Look out! It's got a grenade!
Thank you.
wouldn't have thought you could pop up the burrow that way.
I need that money.
You're lucky you've got that hazard suit. This water's nasty. Got room for two in there? Elevator. I would have settled for stairs. You've got to be kidding.
I worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure this
comes trouble.
Light that thing up!
So long. was close. Oh my god. I hope it's still light out. Thank God, it's still day. Let's get out of here. Oh God, no. No, 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 it's locked. I can't believe this. Hey, up there! Hello? Can you let us out of here? Hello? They can't hear us, I guess. Can you see any way to get this open? Hold on, there must be some way to open this gate. Looks like there used to be a crank that fit in here. I wonder if it's still around here somewhere. See if the crank still works. Come on, Gordon, crank that thing. Great! Okay, let's get to the train yard before the Citadel blows.
We place our firmest hope in the human spirit, even knowing how easily it may be shattered.
Finally, fresh
family crushed.
Oh my god!
Some of our neighbors
Striders
have allowed
really
themselves
the
to be co-opted and purged of their humanity by the military machine. And those who resisted have met a
I've
most
I've never been happier
fate.
To see Dr. Kleiner.
Still, I cannot overstate how important it is that we retain our humanity. Only this will allow us to hold together as we must for their inevitable return and what is certain to be unimaginable retaliation. And, oh yes, if you missed any part of this message, it will loop repeatedly until there is no point in looping it any longer. I apologize for any inadvertent errors or omissions. As you can imagine, we have had scarcely time to record, let alone rehearse. What's that, Eli? Oh, right. This has been Dr. Isaac Kleiner, formerly of Black Mesa, now simply a citizen, like all of you, of Earth. Let me just add to all those who can hear me now, as we struggle out of the shadow of our malefactors, welcome back to the light. Now, where did I put that calculator? K. Careful, Lamar. These lamps are quite hot.
Is this on? Yes. Very well. I am not much of a public speaker, but I'll do that.
Before they notice us again.
Sealing the burrows. I'll cover the street while you...
done. Let's head upstairs. There's more of them. Head off.
Mission.
Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking into. Uh-oh. They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch. I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Mm-hmm.
help here, Gordon?
That's over.
Oh! Oh, God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all. Oh! I'd like to find another way around these buildings. But we really don't have time. Okay, let's get in. Come on.
back so soon?
There you are. I thought you might have forgotten about me.
I need to find you a med kit.
We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way.
Hey, it's me. Open the door.
Password.
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
Previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented
from forming. You're Kleiner's daughter, right?
This is no longer the
case. My dad's Odessa cousin.
For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation. Which is to say, in layman's terms,
is Dr. Kleiner really telling everyone
to
that
your part for the revival of the
get
species.
Busy?
We must make the most of the time we have, as it is by no means certain how much time we have secured ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion, as they certainly shall. Since
Pardon.
This is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there is much ground to cover. And, in fact, I hope to institute a series of useful bulletins in the days ahead. However,
let's find another way up.
Speak this hope ahead of time. The destruction forced a damper on the entire network of Citadel reactors. I believe that all Combine portals have failed completely, as well as the communications.
Scenic route, eh?
Even so, there is greater reason for hope now than at any time in the past decade. We have made, in secret, several technological advances which we will do our best to deploy in advance of the Combine's return. We continue to diligently assemble and train scientists. For what the Combine fear the most is not any tangible.
Gordon! Alex? I don't believe it. How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure. All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying to...
They found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon? Were you followed again?
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken ship Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here. Okay, across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe path to the station. You two head that way. I'll hit the streets and round up everyone who's been waiting. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Hey, Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay? Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you.
See you at the station.
It's a gunship.
hospital. Keep an eye out for medical supplies.
Whack it with a crowbar just in case.
Oh, God, not again. So much for medical supplies. I found a shotgun.
Thank you.
About leaving you alone down there, Gordon. I got a bit swamped. I see you did all right without me.
Yeah!
At any rate...
Yes, the train station.
First, as a matter of great urgency.
Oh, they're onto us. Better find Barney and get...
There you are. I wondered if you were gonna make it in time.
Sorry to keep you. The combat's right there. What's the plan?
I'm sending folks out in groups. And like I said before, if you can keep them safe and provide cover, we might actually stand a chance of reaching the escape trains.
Sounds good. Send out the first group.
Take some ammo!
Gordon Freeman, and about time too.
Go back and get another group. I'll stay here and guard the gate. Thank you.
Okay, run this group of citizens over to the train. Kicking, Doc.
People. Here, have a med kit.
Keep your heads down. We've got you covered.
Hey, Freeman, get back out there and help.
Thank you.
the Gordon Freeman I know.
Here, take this med kit.
Take care of the citizens, Gordon. They're counting on you.
Okay, they're safe. Go for another group. Okay, they're safe. Go for another group.
Trains, people! We'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
For a while.
You guys coming?
Go on, Barney. They're not after you. Gordon and I will draw their attention while you get the others away from here. We can grab another train once you're clear.
Okay, then. Don't take too long about it, yeah?
Here, let's open up this next track.
We don't have time for this.
Bye, Barney. Good luck.
See you when I see ya.
Lose.
here. Quick now, let's get the train moving. Jump on, Gordon, I'm right behind you. Here we go. We did it, Gordon. Here we go. We did it, Gordon.
Transmission's going out.